fined by the IRS.
The NSA agent behind the massive surveillance leak is still stuck in Russia. Reports suggested that Edward Snowden had been given documents that would have allowed him to leave the transit lounge of Moscow's main international airport. He applied for temporary asylum in Russia last week, but his lawyer says more paperwork needs to be done on his application before he can leave. Snowden is wanted in the United States for leaking highly classified national security information to reporters.